What up, mga Sari subscribers, no? So, ito guys, ang papanoorin po natin ay kay, ito po ang video to kay Jiro Pages, no? Shoutout po kay Jiro Pages, no? So, updates po itong sa ating Mahalima, no? So, all credits po ito kay Jiro Pages, itong papanoorin natin. So, ang title po nito guys ay ito po, 18 binalikan ang anchors. Sumabog ang notifications sa donations ng 18. Okay, let's go, no? So, pero bago ang lahat guys, kindly like and subscribe tayo, no? Sa, para makita niyo yung mga updates sa aking mga videos, no? And yeah, notification bell guys, no? Para updated kayo guys, maring kayo pag halimbawa yung mga bagong release na videos, no? Okay, so tara, tingin pa tayo dito guys, no? Tara, panoorin na to. Ito po yung ano, tuloy na si video, let's go.
Every good deed you do comes back to you, often in unexpected ways. This truth ever rings true, as the law of karma remains certain as ever. Just a few hours ago, we witnessed another victorious celebration as 18, together with the help of some other P-pop fandoms, delivered a back-to-back landslide victory for SB19 in this year's BBFA. We saw how much effort 18 dedicated to achieve this new milestone for Mahalima, and we can't also not mention the help given by others. In this video, we'll highlight how Horizon's anchors extended their help and how 18 are graciously repaying back this perfectly timed gesture of friendship.
Ito ang maganda guys, no? Kasi post ko lang saglit, explain ko lang sa inyo. Ito yung maganda, no? Kasi once may mga ganyan guys, yung parang may mga fandom na talagang sobrang nag-unite, no? Darating sa point po guys na magtutulungan po yan pag in times of need talaga guys, tulad nito sa Billboard Music guys, no, talagang sobrang grabe yung natin sa Billboard Fan Army guys, to be exact, no, yung grabe yung suportang natamo natin sa iba't ibang mga ano fandom, no, to be exact guys, anchors po ay ang laki din doon po ng ambag. Kahit pa paano, nakatulong sila sa ating ano, pag ano, no? Kasi every vote counts po guys, no? Kahit isa yan, dalawa or 10 votes po yan guys, malaking tulong po yan, no? Kasi isipin nyo, kahit isang tao guys or dalawa or kahit mga 10 votes lang sa isang tao po, okay na po yun. Eh paano kung yung tao na yun is ano, 10, 'di ba? Oh, 10 times 10, 100 votes agad yun guys, no? So do the math na lang guys, no. So ayun, napakalaking tulong po nun, no. Isipin nyo, pag halimbawa nangailangan po ang 18 ng tulong, andyan po ang anchors. Pag halimbawa nangailangan po ng tulong ang anchors, andyan din po ang 18, no? So, ganun po yung pinakonsepto na gusto kong mangyari guys, no? Tulungan lang ba kung magano? Wala naman masama kung tutulungan natin. Kasi isipin nyo guys, pareho pong Pinoy ang SB19 at Horizon guys, no? Diba? Pareho silang Pinoy guys, no? Pagkakaiba lang is yung Horizon is naka-base sila ngayon sa Korea dahil po doon sila nagte-training, no? Ang ating Mahalima is naka-base po dito sa Pilipinas, no? Pero pareho po silang Pinoy guys, no? At the end of the day, Tagalog po ang kanila talagang binibigkas na language guys, no? Ayun po, no? Walang pagkakaiba doon guys, no? Pareho silang Pinoy, parehong Tagalog guys, no? Diba? Although na pareho silang P-pop groups, no? Pero ano sila? Iisa lang yung kanilang goal, which is international worldwide domination talaga guys. So, ayan, kaya suportahan sana natin. Gusto ko yung ganito ha, yung gantong unity na nakikita natin.
Final round of 2024's BBFA, anchors went their way to help 18 by calling the attention of their fellow anchors to help vote SB19. They've even spent time making this voting tutorial video.
Look at that. Here's the tutorial on how to vote SB19. Wow. Grabe ito guys. Sana maging example na po ito guys, no, sa mga ano, sa lahat po ng fandoms guys, no. Maging example na po ito. Anchors and 18 nagtutulungan po guys, no. Sana maging example na po ito, no. Sana itigil na po natin yung mga kung ano-ano man, no. Itigil na po natin yan, yung mga negative views regarding po sa kung saan-saan man, no. Kasi ang sarap ng ganito, tingnan niyo, no. Hindi nyo may tatangi guys na ano to. Isa to sa pangarap natin, eh. Mag-unite po yung mga fandoms. Maging isa po talaga sila, no? Hindi naman maging isa yung pangalan, no? Pero maging isa po yung layunin nila talaga, as in. Look at that.
Now, wow. Of course, knowing 18, it's not a surprise anymore that the moment SB19 finally won the BBFA, they went their way to give back the support they received from Anchors. Right now, Anchors are hosting a donation drive for their goal of Dream Rookie Award for Horizon.
Okay.
And guess what? 18 came through with their promise to give back. Here's some of them.
Wow. Sinong hindi matutuwa sa ganyan, guys? Siguro kung hindi kayo matutuwa, hindi kayo tao. Grabe, guys. Grabe ito. Nakakatuwa. Shoutout, Anchor. Shoutout, 18. I hope lahat po ng fandoms ganito talaga. Actually, ma-appreciate na po ng Anchors yan kahit magkano, any amount will do. Pero, 100? 300? Grabe yun.
Even this one Anchor account felt overwhelmed with the response from 18. Her notifications are just on fire with the number of 18 sending messages of appreciation and donation. It's just so heartwarming seeing interactions like this. Love is in the air, or should we say P-pop power is in the air. Things are looking great for the P-pop community. Let's keep this love going. Stay connected, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you later.
I think nagsimula ito, guys, na nakita po ng 18 and Anchors yung na pwedeng mangyari para to. I think sa Watson's Place. Ewan ko lang kaya, baka way back before paano, pero mas nakita natin, guys, yung friendship po ng SB19 and Horizon. Actually, hindi lang sila, no? The rest of the P-pop group na nakasama doon, kaya alamat, no? Pero, alam mo yun, nakita nga natin sa isang video ko, no? Alam niyo na yun, kay Miss Oy, panood natin, no? Fans ng Kaya, fans po ng Alamat Magiliw, and then yung Kaya, yung Zayas, no? Talagang makikita yung, ano, yung suporta, lalo na po doon sa Watsons, no? Doon nagsimula yung parang pinaka friendship, no, as in. Kaya nakakatuwa lang, no. So sana po, guys, magtuloy-tuloy po yung ganto, no. Sana wag natin i-break yung gantong klaseng bond, no. Wag nating hayaan na mawala ito, kasi I think unti-unti na pong nag-heal ang mundo. Parang gano siya na, guys. Parang unti-unti na siyang nagiging, para sa akin, ito yung dream world ko, no, na mag-unite po yung lahat po ng fandoms ng P-pop, no. At in, ito po yung pinaka ano ko, gusto kong mangyari, no. I think hindi lang ako, pati kayo, no. Sino ba naman kasi gusto, guys, na P-pop group yung sinusuportahan mo, no. Pero napakagulo, no. Huwag na natin gayahin yung ibang, ayoko na magbanggit, basta ayoko, huwag na natin gayahin yung ibang, basta sa ibang bansa to, hindi sa Pinas, ibang pop group, guys, na sobrang gulo po talaga, guys, as in. May mga ganun, guys, may nakikita ako. Huwag na po natin gayahin yun, no. Dito pa lang sa atin pa lang, guys, simulan na po natin yung pagbabago, no. Okay, yun, ibahin natin yung way natin, maging ano tayo, let's love one another, no. So, ayun lang, guys, no. Maraming salamat sa inyo, no. And yun lang, guys, kindly like, comment, share, subscribe tayo palagi, no, para ma-update kayo sa aking mga videos as always, no. So yun lang, guys, no. Maraming salamat. So this is Point of Pet signing out. Peace. That's it.